Hi there, I'm Molly Rathstone and these are your free office workouts. Today we're going to be doing reverse plank,
okay?
Or tabletop.
So,
tabletop looks like this, making a table out of my stomach there. Or reverse plank would be right down here, legs straighter. This one's a little bit harder, and you're going to hold it up just like that, okay? So, you need to be on the floor and comfortable. Athletic shoes or barefoot would be best for this. We're going to hold this position for 1 minute. You ready to get started? Here we go. Decide which one you're going to do. Maybe you're going to start with plank right here. Okay. Now, your glutes have to stay squeezed nice and tight, and you really want to lift your hips up towards the ceiling. Okay. My wrist is right underneath my shoulder. I'm just holding it up nice and tight. Try to relax your neck. Okay. You can lay it back if that feels best. But relaxing the neck, okay? Hips, they're gonna start to wanna sag. Get them back up there, okay? Toes are facing up towards the ceiling. You're breathing, you're not holding your breath. There we go, good work. And your hips are squared off to the ceiling, everything straight up. If you start fatiguing and you need to get up into that tabletop, it's right there. Hips nice and high. Stomach nice and tight. Neck relaxed. My fingers are pointing towards my heels. Okay. We just hit our minute mark. Can you give me 30 more seconds? Oh. If you're a stud, go back into that plank position. There we go. Give me those last 20 seconds right here. A minute 30. I'm so proud of you. Keep it up. 15 seconds to go. Oh, breathing, relaxed. 7 seconds. Count it off for me. 4, 3, a little bit higher, 2, 1, and relax. Good job. Whew. Shake it out. All right, give yourself a little forward fold stretch. Loosen that back up. Those hamstrings might be a little tight after that one. Nice deep breath in, hinging right at the hip, coming over. Good work. Nice flat back during that stretch. All right. We'll see you tomorrow.